set, the field ready, racing. And amongst the first to get going is Miss Harley Quinn and Delavadova, quickly pushing through, searching for the lead. O'Murder Centralised were away well, and Pike is now starting to drop Shabaira crossing around the outside of those, being closely followed by Angelic Angel. He couldn't quite get in there with the fave. He's trapped out three deep in the run down the back, and pushing up is Madame Schwarzier. And the last group included Foxinator getting back into the field with Ocean Grove, Chaya dropping out towards the tail end of the field. And so by the 850, Delavadova led the way, doing it pretty well for Miss Harley Quinn. Centralised down on the inside, O'Murder's gone up, running fourth in the middle. Shabaya crossing, the favourite, trapped out in the cheap seats here as they work down the side of the course. A length and a half to Madame Schwarz here and Angelic Angel together. Then came Ocean Grove, who's down on the inside of Foxinator, and back there last of all is Chaya. At the 450, they're about to set sail for home, and Delavadova led narrowly from Miss Harley Quinn at the top of the home straight. Shabaya crossing around those three deep, back on the fence then, Centralised being followed by O'Murder going up near the middle. Angelic Angel coming down the outskirts of the track at the 200. Pike went to work, Shabaya crossing reached the lead, but here comes Angelic Angel. Angelic Angel tackling Shabaya crossing at the 100. It's Shabaya crossing, Angelic Angel from O'Murder on the inside. Shabaya crossing kicking under the vigour of Pike and did too well. Shabaya crossing just held off Angelic Angel and O'Murder. Chaya down the outside, whizzing home from last to grab fourth from Foxinator. They were followed then by Ocean Grove and then Miss Harley Quinn, who dropped out. Likewise, Delavadova and Madame Schwarzy is amongst the last of them home. Back with it, Centralised pulling up quickly. Grand win. Shabaya crossing afforded no favours. Had to punch and work three deep on speed all the way, and then challenged by Angelic Angel. It was Rowilla and Pike, two of the finest in the caper.
But Pike, he does that so often, Royce. He can lift a horse, and he's done just that with the favourite.
Yeah, two-horse war to the line here, Gareth, and he can lift them, can't he, Pike? He looked for the taking there, Shabaya crossing. Angelic Angel down the outside loomed, I think hit the lead, and, well, Shabaya crossing's lifted to record win number two.
We'll catch up with Adam Duran. He'll be pretty happy with that. Shabaya crossing, good, tough performance to take out there.